shall we? On May 17th, the boy band will release their album that follows 2013's 10, and then they will start on the Summer Magic Tour. This spring, blockheads are going to feel like they're still kids. New Kids on the Block is releasing a brand new album for the first time in 11 years. The pop icons disclosed the project's title, Still Kids, on Tuesday, March 5th, and that BMG would release it